Well, Peter, you're the Measured ED program manager. Thanks. Tell us about how this came about and how we got to this point today with this incredible place.
Well, this is one part of the whole Measured ED program. Back in 2002, the voters of Oakland passed a $198 million bond measure for clean water and safe parks. A lot of that is being spent here around Lake Merritt, but there's also the waterfront trail along the estuary, creek restorations, a new rec center, swimming facility in East Oakland, Studio One Art Center in North Oakland, things all over town. This particular one's one of my favorites, the Municipal Boathouse. Used to be city offices since 1950. And over the years, it sort of kind of lost its historical look. It had low ceilings put in, fluorescent lights, cheap carpeting, cut up into little offices. So we've totally gutted the building, reinforced it so it's now safe from earthquakes, put 95 new piles into the soil, so it's gonna be very solid from now on. New mechanical electrical systems, it's gonna be LEED Silver certified, that's a green building designation. And the bottom area is gonna be boating uses. We'll have the gondola based out of here. We have the Lake Merritt Rowing Club. And upstairs, we've got the new Lake Chalet Seafood Bar and Grill, opening in a couple of weeks, probably. It's got a really big, nice, long bar in there.
Look at that right there. Look at that.
Yep. It's supposed to be 80 feet long. Beautiful view of the lake. 80 feet. Might be a new record. We'll have to compare with the Aloha Bar down on Fruitvale and see which one's longer.
That's the Aloha Bar. Yeah.
Right.
This is the longest bar in Oakland.
Might be now. We'll have to see.
Let's take a look at this. Look at this bar.
That's a long bar.
That's a long bar, isn't it?
It is.
That's something else. Hey, this is fantastic. So it's all opening, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. These are the Beach Chalet and the Park Chalet.
Excellent.
And first of all, introduce your chef.
Chef Jared Gallagher.
Welcome to Oakland.
Thank you very much.
How did you manage to come to this setting where you should have been a long time ago, or someone should have been,
well, thank you.
I mean, this is incredible, and this is, I'm really excited to see this open.
How did this come about? Thank you. We are very excited too. We cannot wait. My husband, partner Gar, he's had his eye on this project for a very long time. The Lake Chalet, or the Lake Merritt Boathouse, actually has a pretty similar history to the Beach Chalet. And when we opened the Beach Chalet, it had been vacant for 20 years, and so we were part of the team with the city to do the restoration of this great historic building. So. And return it to its original purpose. And the Lake Chalet has a very similar, or the boathouse has a very similar history. So it's been vacant for about 20 years, and prior to that, the Oakland Rec and Park Department had it for offices, and the city of Oakland really wanted to see the boathouse be restored to its original purpose and glory. So it was a perfect project from our perspective on the water and with what we love to do.
Yeah. What were some of the challenges in getting it from where it was to today and where we'll be?
Well, any project of this size has innumerable challenges. The city's been great to work with, though. Just a project of this scale is challenging but fun. We love it, so we're very excited to.
Now, you all are known for your outdoor parties and patios.
Park Chalet.
How does that carry in here?
Well, it carries out here on the dock. We will have outdoor seating for over 100, outdoor bar, gourmet grill menu. It's going to be a ton of fun out here. So we're very excited about the outdoor dock, as well as our various different dining areas and our 80-foot long bar. We may have one of the longest bars that overlooks Lake Merritt.
Now the food is where the chef comes in. So tell us, what kind of cuisine should we expect to see?
We started basing this menu on fresh California, and then went from there into diversity, where we really want to offer something of everything for every sort of person.
Sounds like Oakland.
And that's really, you know, when we talked and we designed this menu, we really wanted everybody within the communities to come here and find something for them. So we started with an outside menu that's got a lot of energy in the food, simple, straightforward, not family style design, but just a little more laid back with the menus that go on the table. And then we designed the lunch menu and dinner menu around a price point that was achievable and still be able to offer the sustainable, fresh California ingredients that California and the Bay Area is known for. So we did that for lunch and dinner, and then I personally went after the best brunch menu that I can do. So I think when I think of our brunch menu, that's the food I'm most excited about. So we're going to have a brunch menu that offers 230 seats inside, and then a buffet menu in our private dining
room. Seats right
here? Seats here, down the bar, and then our main dining room over in the corner.
Who decided on such a long bar? I love this. This is incredible.
Well, we worked with Cass Calder Smith Architects, it's quite a process to design an interior from a blank space like this. So with, Gar really wanted to see a central focus point be this incredible, beautiful bar. So we're very excited about it. It has some boat elements with the white marble top and nice bright red deep red metal front. So
the date of opening will be?
The week of August 17th is what we're targeting. If you join our mailing list at thelakechalet.com, we'll let you know exactly when we're going to open and when we'll start taking reservations. Yeah. So we're keeping our fingers crossed.
Now.
Excellent.
Hey, congratulations and thanks
a
lot.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Naomi Schiff and Joan Dark, what do you all think about this opening today?
Well, I'm thrilled to see it finally happening. After 50 years of park department office use, the public gets in the building again, and it's thrilling.
It looks like the restoration is beautiful. It's a gorgeous day, and I'm very proud of what's happened here.
And it's done. What do you think? I mean, this is incredible, because I was a little boy, and I can remember when this was active, but this is amazing.
It is. It's, the boathouse was really a wonderful building when it was first built, and it did have a restaurant in it until the 1930s, and then it turned into Parks and Recreation, and it kind of got run down. And now, so it's really exciting to bring it back to public use so everybody in Oakland can come here, and it will be part of the whole park renovation all the way around the lake, as you can see part of this. So I just find it really encouraging that we can actually make something happen in Oakland. We can make things new, make things beautiful.
That restaurant with that bar and that
That restaurant,
space,
it's yeah. going to be a fabulous really space is, to yeah. you know sit there with a drink and look out over the lake. It is going to be awesome.
I know you've
cool
like a million people who've asked this question.
Mayor Dellums, has been a great day in Oakland, hasn't it?
It's been a wonderful day in Oakland. I started off this morning with the 8:30 meeting with the Deputy Secretary of Housing and Urban Development, Deputy Secretary Ron Sims. He announced a $10 million grant to the Oakland Housing Authority. We're working in concert and in collaboration with the Oakland Housing Authority. These are going to be dollars that will allow this city to improve the quality of life of senior citizens and other impoverished people. It's going to provide job opportunities. It's going to allow for fuel efficiency. It's going to help Oakland continue its effort in greening. So that's number one. Then later on this afternoon, we reopen and rededicate the boathouse. And I've lived long enough to remember when it was flourishing and functioning. It is now back to full flourish. And I'm very pleased about that. It's going to generate at least 140 or more jobs in this area. But more importantly, it has revitalized another activity for the residents of Oakland. Lake Merritt is a jewel in the crown of Oakland. And here's our opportunity to rededicate ourselves to it and open it to a broader range of people. It's been a beautiful day.
Well stated. Thank you, Mr.